media conference. I speak with over 6 million people every day. And we've been trying to catch up with you, and I've had coffee with the vice president, but whenever you're out there, we want to talk to you. Because I feel like, I don't know, I got your back. I'm just trying to, like,
President Biden,
to pull up.
Something wrong with his medulla oblongata.